All right, so you're trying to remove this wheel, but unfortunately there's a security lug nut here and you don't have the key for it. So what do? Well, I'm gonna show you three different ways how to remove this security lug nut.
All right, so we're gonna get a 12-point socket and we're gonna smash it in there.
Ah! Follow to see the other two ways.